Listen, things have taken an unexpected turn, and I'm the first to admit that we need
to make sure your arms are moving in the same position, Mom.
Now, there's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed. You've inhaled a gas. And while there's no harm in it, there is one little side effect. You may start to see things that aren't really there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow upon you this kind of firepower. But you'll need some protection. The psycho who's done this is still at large, so I advise you, move on. I advise you to beware.
Shoot the shotguns.
Shoot the shotguns? I got pistols.
Shoot the shotguns.
It's going to give you...
It's going to give you shotguns.
Yeah, turn them into double barrels. You don't have sawed-off double barrels. Now keep in mind, you don't have as many bullets in each. There's only two.
There's only two.
Two bullets in each. A double barrel shotgun. A double barrel shotgun only carries two bullets, and they fire at the same time. How much good? Yeah, this one.
What am I supposed to be shooting at? Everything? Anything? Don't touch me. Should I do something?
Now look to the girl. Look to your left.
Son of this Matildas.
Ah! Shit! What is this? Oh, excuse me, Nabil. I'm sorry, Nabil. I'm sorry, Nabil.
It's okay.
Look at these big pigs. I know I am.
You're going to be. Don't waste your ammo.
Okay.
Well, it's unlimited ammo, Nabil, so...
No, on a shotgun. But she already used it. I bet it's okay.
I'm gonna fall. What's it? I'm feeling dizzy. Okay. Don't shoot this?
No.
What's that? Oh, is it gonna touch me? Woo!
It's not gonna touch you. Okay?
What is that thing?
Survived. Well done. Well done. You got a B minus.